I'm 20 great. And when I left school, I took a gap year. 10 years later, I'm still on that gap year. Yeah, I haven't figured out what I want to do yet, but I've definitely matured. I've definitely grown into these teeth. And that definitely took a good few years because they are huge. Good thing is, though, I don't need to worry about bike lights. These things warn people a mile away. And they're almost as white as my hot yoga class. Yeah. I do love them, though. They make me a very optimistic, positively mental, mentally positive person. Have you met Alison? Oh, she's so nice. She's so happy. She's so smiley. I have to smile. I can't shut my mouth. They make people think two things about me. That one, I'm a teacher. And two, that I would love working with children. And you'd be right about one of those things. Yeah, I am a teacher. Because you know what they say? Those that can't do, teach. That's actually a really horrible thing to say, isn't it? And people have said that to me. I've still slept with them. Yeah. Treat me mean, I'll stay keen. Yeah. School can be really stressful with those little shits. The parents, that is, not the kids. So I love to go running away from them. No. I love to go running. It's a great way after a stressful day to get outside, explore somewhere new, listen to a soundtrack of the voices in my head. You're not good enough. You're not good enough. It definitely keeps you going. I actually got into running to get over a boy, you know, classic. Because you know what they say after a breakup, spend some time alone. So I signed up to a marathon, 26.2 miles. It's a lot of time to spend alone. It didn't really work though, because he'd signed up as well. He'd mentioned it before we broke up. So I got there early, ready to race, around the start line, trying to find him. Definitely got his heart racing when he saw me. And bam, he was off. And bam, I was off. And bam, the race officially started. And I spent the race running after him. Love me, love me. Yeah. So I've never dumped anyone. I'm far too desperate. And it's particularly hard to dump a ghost. A ghost, if you don't know, in the dating world, is someone that you spent some time with, you know, really connected with, had some sleepovers, and then they unexpectedly die. And that's why they don't text you back. Fun fact about the afterlife, though, is that they do have Instagram. They're always watching over you. Not that I'm checking my stories. I actually dated a guy last year who came back to life. It was incredible. He was just my type. He was an engineer, a military man. He was smouldering and serious, didn't smile. Not that they need to. I got a big enough smile for both of us. After 3 months of dating, he died. And a whole month later of driving past his flat, remembering the good times, I was contacted by the dead. His name appears on my phone. I am stunned. But it was a special day, and clearly he'd remembered the date. The text was simple. Do I want to hang out? So I play it cool. And I wait. At least a minute before I reply. Yes. And I drive to his flat within 10 minutes. It's actually a 16 and a half minute drive to his flat, but I put my foot down. And when I got there, ready for our romantic reunion, he opens the door. Oh, hey. Oh, Scottish. Can I have a look at something? Oh, I'm getting straight to it. Can I have a look at your car paperwork? Oh, it's a bit strange, but he's an engineer. Maybe it's their type of foreplay. So I dash to the glove compartment, fix my hair, check my makeup, spray on the Charlie Red. Well, they say when you find something that works, don't change it. And back I go. Swiftly, he takes my papers. Oh, hey. He's still Scottish. I remember. He's remembered. Today's my birthday. This could be the romantic birthday reunion I was hoping for. Your car is due an MOT. Or not. Sadly, he'd just come back to life to mansplain to me. So it's back to the single life for me. But I think I'm still single because I don't know when people are flirting with me. You know, we're just having a chat. Is this flirting yet? We're just having a laugh. Is this flirting yet? We're just having a drink. Is this flirting yet? We're just having sex. Is this flirting yet? He's inside me. Is this flirting yet? He ghosts me. Now he's flirting. Oh, thank you. I'm Alison. Good night.